Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. They've made a fool of themselves by believing that you can't make it without them. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They've made a fool of themselves by believing that you can't make it without them. Like, these people, they walked away from your life. They decided to live your life. Because in their minds, they thought that if they left your life, if they are no longer in your life, if they are no longer in your presence, then you are not going to make it without them. Then you're not going to win without them. Then you're not going to succeed in your life if they're not in your life, if they're not in your presence. Why? Because these people, they thought that they have power over you. They thought that they have power over your life. They thought that they have power over your dreams, over your purpose, and over your mission in life. But now these same people, they finally come to realize that they've made a fool of themselves. Because you are winning without them. You are succeeding in your life without them. You are progressing in your life without them. And now they are mad. Now they are angry. Now they are depressed. Because you are doing it without them. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. You are succeeding without their help. That's why they are mad. Why? What do I always tell you? There are people who literally live your life and expect you to fail without them. Like, people who literally live your life and expect you to lose without them. And expect you not to progress without them. But when they realize that you are doing it without their support, when they realize that you are winning in your life without their support, when they realize that you are progressing in your life without their support, I'm telling you right now, they are going to get mad. They are going to get angry for the fact that you are simply doing better than how they've left you. Because when these people, they left your life, chosen one, they wanted you to chase after them. They wanted you to run after them. They wanted you to be dependent on them. But now the same people, they finally come to realize that you don't need them in your life. You are doing better in your life without them. You are doing great in your life without them. And they cannot believe it. I'm telling you right now, chosen one, a lot of people that are no longer in your life right now, they cannot believe it. They cannot believe how you are able to do all of these things. They cannot believe how you are able to progress in your life. Without their help. Without their support. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I am independent. Like, type it in the comments right now. Say, I am independent. I don't need their help. I don't need their support. Listen to this. They've made a fool of themselves. Now the same people, they're embarrassed. They're humiliated. They are looking like fools in front of other people's eyes because these are the same people, chosen one, that went around your hometown, that went around your city telling other people that you'll never make it without them. They told everyone that you'll never do it without them. That you'll never succeed in your life without them. That you'll never win in your life without them. That you'll never progress in your life without them. These are the same people that went around telling other people about your failures. These are the same people that went around telling other people that you will never make it without them. But now the same people, they are looking like fools in front of the people that they went around telling them that you will never make it without them. Because now everyone, they see that you are doing it in your life. Everyone now sees that you are succeeding in your life. Everyone now sees that you are progressing in your life without the same people that left your life, that walk away from you, thinking that you are not going to make it without them. Now they are seeing the new you. Now they are seeing your level up. Now they are seeing your glow up. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, now they see the level up. Now they see your level up. And each and every time these people, they see you, you are doing something great in your life. Each and every time these people, they see you, you are doing something amazing in your life. And they cannot believe it. They cannot understand how. Why? For the simple fact that these people, they thought that they have power over your life. These people, they thought that they have power over your destiny. These people, they thought they have power over your dreams, over your mission, over your purpose. But guess what? Only God has the power over your life. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, only God has the power over my life. Type it in the comments right now. Only God has power over your life. Not other people, not men. No one has power over your life. No one has power over your dreams. No one has power over your purpose. No one has power over your destiny. But only God. Why? Because you are made in His image. You are created in God's image. Listen to this. They've made a fool of themselves. Now the same people, they are crying. Like, I'm telling you, they are now crying. How are you able to do it without us? How are you able to level up in your life without us? How are you able to progress in your life without us? They are crying. Why is he so successful more than me? Why is he doing all of these things if I'm not in his life? Why? I cannot make this up. I cannot make this up. Now they are crying. Because they finally come to realize it. You are really doing it. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, I am really doing it. I am really becoming successful. And they cannot believe it. They cannot believe it. Like, now they are questioning themselves. They are questioning themselves. And these people, chosen one, they realized that they were the problem in your life all along. Because when they left your life, you started to progress in your life. You started to win in your life. You started to do big things in your life. And when they were in your life, you couldn't seem to progress in your life. You couldn't seem to move forward with your life. You couldn't seem to get ahead in your life. And they finally come to realize that they were the problem all along. Believe it or not, they finally come to realize that they were the problem all along. Because you are doing it without their help. You are doing it without their support. But listen, chosen one, That's all from me today. If you found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.